सन्धिन्द्रियरसन्तु तस्मै चतुर्दधितटात् पारमास्कन्द्ययस्य कीर्तिन्सेने दिगन्ते सदिकिरणसमा यो भवे सार्वजन्यः मैत्रीकारुण्यवारासिसिरितहृदयो राजराजन्यमानः श्रीसम्बुद्धानुभवजगदुपकृतये श्रीदलैलामणीता यं उदुमकगे चन्द्ररस्य समानकीर्त्य थतर्मा सागरेदि इक्मवा दिशावन्नि पतलेद सियलुदेनाम लोकवासीं प्रियकरण मैत्री करुणा जलेन शिथिलकरण हृदय कैति ए दलैलामा नेतृवर्याट श्री संबुद्रजानन वहांसेगे पीठें शपथम वेवा जय श्री वेवा. इट गिव्स मी इमेंस प्लेजर टू सेंड ए मैसेज वेन इस हॉलीनेस द दलाई लामा टेंसी क्रियास्टो celebrates his 18th birth anniversary. I take this opportunity to wish him and bless him. The life of the Dalai Lama is a great example of the entire human race. His Holiness the Dalai Lama leads a very simple life and works for the unity, peace and harmony of the mankind. From his life, anyone can learn a lot of things, not only the common citizens, but also the world religious and non-religious leaders can learn many things if they study the life of the Dalai Lama. I wish and bless His Holiness the Dalai Lama, his land and his people. May he enjoy health, happiness and long life like me. Again and again, I wish the bliss of emancipation of Nibbana, where birth, decay and death no more arise. Thank you, Your Holiness. Teruvan Saranai.